नमस्कार, सिक्किम क्रोनिकलको यो स्पेसल पोडकास्टमा यहाँहरू सबैजनालाई स्वागत छ। आज हामी यस एडिसनमा एउटा स्पेसल एप्लिकेसनबारे कुराकानी गर्न लागिरहेका छौँ। के तपाईँहरूको नानीलाई ग्रामरलाई लिएर धेरै समस्या झेल्न परिरहेको छ? यदि झेल्न परिरहेको छ भने यसको एउटा समाधान पनि यहाँ आज हामी कुराकानी गर्नेछौँ। सिक्किम मणिपाल इन्स्टिट्युट अफ टेक्नोलोजीका प्रोफेसर मिस्टर अर्चित याग्निकले एउटा एप डेभलप गर्नुभएको छ, अनि यो एपको नाम चाहिँ हो डाजल वर्ल्ड। र यहाँलाई यो जानकारी दिन चाहन्छु कि यो एपको थ्रु जति पनि ग्रामरसँग रिलेटेड क्वेरिजहरू छ, जति पनि ग्रामरसँग रिलेटेड क्वेसन्सहरू अथवा प्रब्लम्सहरू छ, यसको समाधान हुनसक्छ। र के हो यो एपको अझै फिचर्सहरू, यसबारे कुराकानी गर्नका निम्ति स्वयं हामीसँग प्रोफेसर याग्निक हुनुहुन्छ र उहाँसँग हामी कुराकानी गर्नेछौँ। सर, आपका स्वागत है सिक्किम क्रॉनिकल पे। सबसे पहले हम ये जानना चाहते हैं कि ये डैजल वर्ल्ड जो है, इसके बारे में कुछ बताइए हमें।
एक्चुअली डैजल वर्ल्ड इज एन लर्निंग ऐप, ग्रामर लर्निंग ऐप। ओके, सो वी फोकस ऑन द वेरियस इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस एंड टू कैटर द नॉलेज ऑफ ग्रामर थ्रू गेम टू फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स, स्कूल चिल्ड्रन। दैट इज अल्टीमेट गोल। सो वी वॉन्ट the things to be done in the game way. So fun with learn is a motto of the Dazzle word game. Okay, so that's why we are introducing this Dazzle word in a primary version, four languages. It comprises of four languages: Hindi, English, Nepali, and Gujarati.
So can you tell us why did you thought of coming up with this application?
Oh, actually, in the 2019 March, there was one fest. We called the students. Okay, at that time, I demonstrated primary version of this game, where I asked to various students, Nepali students, that identify what is noun, what is verb, what is adverb and all. Okay, so 90% students could not give the answer. They are all BTech and MTech students. Okay, so literate one. And why? Because of the reason that they are least interested in the grammar of their own language. Okay, so that has really struck my mind that it is not good. Being Indian, we should know our own language. That is the motive of this game. And that's why I thought of introducing Dazzle word in various languages.
So how much time did it take for you to do the research and to develop the application?
Okay, so actually I have the project funded by Department of Science and Technology to develop a Nepali parser. Okay, so it is the outcome of that particular project, and it took around 8 to 10 months to develop a complete database and to get it verified from the various linguistics, and it took 8 to 10 months to come out with the four language product Dazzle word.
When did you launch the app?
It is launched on the 3rd October. It is available in the Google Play Store.
And is it like for both iOS and Android?
Oh, for iOS, it will be launched in few days. Okay, it is right now available only for Androids.
Sir, कुछ आप दिखा सकते हैं हमें demonstration करके कि किस तरीके से ये app operate होता है and how the common users can use this application?
Okay, so here Dazzle word, as soon as you download and open the game, Dazzle word first page will be appearing like this. Learn will drag you to the basic information of the part of speech, that is noun, verb, adjective, adverb, so on. Okay, if you go back, press play, it shows the four languages: English, Gujarati, Hindi, Nepali. Suppose if you want to go for Nepali, there are three levels, three categories. If somebody is a beginner, they may go for the easy level. So the first, suppose this is one of the sentences, that is Rita Hotel Bitra Cha. Okay, so you just drag the words to the corresponding part of speech, and whichever is wrong will be displayed after proceeding. Okay, so here hotel is noun, Bitra is preposition, Cha is verb. Okay, so these three mistakes I made, and that has been rectified over here. Okay, so this is how you can play and earn the score, and it is a very useful app for the school children and those who are working in the linguistics.
Can you show us in the English?
Yeah. Okay, so English language. Mm-hmm. In English language, easy level, if I go, met you after many years. Okay, so after so many years, somebody is meeting. So that is a general common sentence we are using. Okay, so met is, suppose it is wrongly I am putting, so pronoun, you is pronoun, after is adjective, many is preposition, and years is verb. Some wrong things I am incorporating, and the rectification is this, met is verb, after is preposition, many is adjective, years is noun. Okay, so English is a free language, means all 60 sentences are kept free for all the users.
Right.
Yeah.
So basically, with game also, the children can learn about the grammars, right?
Motive is fun. Learn with fun is the motive of our language nectar startup at SMIT. Okay, so the theme of the company is know your language. Okay, in order to know your own language, we are trying to cater the knowledge by different apps. Okay, so we'll be introducing some few more apps which is basically for the grammar and which will be more interactive and more knowledgeable with fun. So that is what our intention, and we are working on this.
Sir, can we say like this is the first kind of its app, like, you know, launched in India?
Yeah, it is the first app launched in India for various Indian languages, particularly as far as the Indian language grammar is concerned, this is the first one. Okay, so right now it is available in, as I told, it is English, Gujarati, Nepali, and Hindi. Okay, and we are going to launch 4 more languages, that is Tamil, Marathi, then Assamese, and Bengali. So that will be available very soon in this Dazzle world.
Sir, is there any kind of experiment you want to, like, you know, to do with the school children, like, you know, asking the school heads to at least, like, you know, adopt this method or technology so that the students can learn more?
Yeah, certainly for the students, it is going to be very, very fruitful. And teachers can also give the exercise using this Dazzle word. And particularly if there is, students will certainly enjoy the game because it is a game, it will be, and with the knowledge, so even teachers as well as students, both will be interested in this. And for the school, 25% discount is being offered, okay, for each language.
So how much does one has to pay for the application?
As such, English language is totally free. And if you want to select either of the languages, Nepali, Hindi, or any other language, so total 15 sentences are all free, so that you can try it and get acquainted with it. Okay, and if you want to learn more, you have to pay 100 rupees for that. Okay, it is available, means payment option is available online.
So 100 rupees per, like, language. One for one registration?
For one registration or one license. It will give 60 sentences total altogether. And periodically, after every 3 months, we'll incorporate, increase the database. Those who are registered.
All right. So what is the message to the parents and to the teachers and to the children who are really finding difficulty, like, you know, when it comes in terms of grammar?
See, this is for the students. As such, you can think that the boring thing becomes more entertaining and more exciting. So students, once they will dig into it, definitely they will enjoy, because the music system is there there are means graphics and all, it is good, so they will enjoy playing this game. Okay, so students and as well as teachers are concerned, and no chalk and talk. It is latest of things, as the nowadays words is towards the Android-based applications. So it is towards that direction, e-learning kind of thing. Okay, so teachers will also enjoy teaching the things in this way, and they may give the assignments through this game.
Can the users also use it offline?
It is offline only. Once you download, it becomes offline.
So there is no need for the internet connectivity.
No need of internet. Once you download, there is no need of internet connectivity. Okay, and that's why we are not keeping the game ad based. Okay, there will not be any ad at present in this game. So that without any interruption, students can enjoy and play and learn.
Thank you so much, Mr. Yagnik, for highlighting on this beautiful app which you have come up with. And once again, yahalai jankari dina chahanchu ki yadi if you find really difficulties and trouble in terms of grammar, then Dazzle World is one application which you can download in your mobile phone, and like, you know, you can improve your grammar along with having a, like, you know, a fun, a play fun. Thank you so much, Ra, Azako, your education podcast ma yeti matra. And please do visit us at www.sikkimchronicle.com for more news. With my friend Akash Deep Gajmer, this is Nirmal for Sikkim Chronicle.